TNT has Monday Night Hoops now in Game 1. It's the Pistons and the Celtics. Al Horford missed the last two games with a groin injury. Here he is, looking good again. Driving in for the one-handed stuff. And off a Pistons turnover, we go the other way, and Jay Crowder gets a lay-in. It's 74-65, but Detroit stays in the game. Andre Drummond with the offensive rebound. That's what he does, and he puts it back up and in. 28 points, 22 rebounds on the game for Drummond. Then Marcus Morse hits a three-pointer. That ended the 19-miss drought. Ish Smith blocks Isaiah Thomas. Then guess who? Ish Smith gets the dunk on the other end. We're tied at 88. Isaiah Thomas with the short jumper, and it falls. Then Thomas from the three-point line. That one's good. Boston up 107-103. Thomas hits the pull-up jumper in the lane. 24 points in the fourth quarter alone. Reggie Jackson drives in again, and Al Horford there strong to block the shot, and Boston wins it 113-109.